What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to factory reset a locked Amazon Fire tablet. Putting either a passcode or password on your Amazon Fire tablet is a great way to keep unwanted people out of your tablet, unless you forget the passcode to get into your locked device. If your device is registered with your Amazon account, you'll have the ability to reset your passcode or password using your Amazon account. But if your device isn't registered to your Amazon tablet, your only option will be to restore your Amazon Fire to its default factory settings, which I'll show you how to do from the lock screen. The good news is that after you factory reset your Amazon Fire device, you can restore it from the last backup of your device that was created and stored in Amazon's cloud. But before we get into the steps to factory reset a locked Amazon Fire tablet, I want to let you know that Amazon Renewed gives you great deals on like-new refurbished products from popular brands in top categories. You can find deals from Apple and Samsung for tablets and smartphones, DeWalt and Ryobi for tools, Microsoft and Sony for gaming equipment, JBL and Ultimate Ears for portable speakers, and so much more. I'll put a link to the Amazon Renewed site and my favorite Amazon Renewed categories in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to reset a locked Amazon Fire tablet. Step 1. Swipe up on your Amazon Fire lock screen to view either the password or PIN code entry screen. Step 2. Enter your password or PIN code wrong 5 times. You'll receive a wrong PIN or wrong password message for the first 4 entries before an incorrect password message is displayed on the screen. If you have an Amazon account associated with your Amazon Fire, you'll see a reset password option. If there isn't an Amazon account associated with your Amazon Fire, the only option you'll see is to perform a factory reset that will return your device to its default factory settings. Step 3. Tap here to perform a factory reset. A factory reset your device window is shown on the screen, prompting you to enter the digits associated with the words displayed. Step 4. Enter the digits associated with the words and then tap Reset Device. A message letting you know that your Amazon Fire is being deregistered from your account is displayed. Eventually, this message will disappear and your Amazon Fire will reboot, booting up to the first screen in the setup process where you're prompted to choose the language you want your Amazon Fire to operate in. This indicates that your tablet has been deregistered from your Amazon account and restored to the default factory settings. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.